More gaming system.
Yeah, original Dreamcast here.
What's cracking YouTube? We're on part four now, and this is my long lost brother Quentin right here.
Hey.
And we're about to head to Walmart actually, but today is another packed full day. We're going to Castles and Coasters. It's gonna be pretty sweet. I'm taking the GoPro, but we got something to show you guys. Quentin, what are we showing?
Got a Super Nintendo right here.
A Super Nintendo. This is some OG shit right here, literally. We got some games over here, Madden 94 and 96. That's just crazy in itself. Ultraman, I remember we used to play that years ago, Quentin. That was so much fun.
Yeah, I think we lost every time.
But then we got Mario Kart and Mario World right here. Those are the two games, that's where it's at. But yeah, we're definitely gonna be playing some of these. We also got a game on the Wii, Resident Evil. We don't care about the Wii though, we got Super Nintendo.
We're at Castles and Coasters right now, just got to the arcade. We're about to play some Simpsons. Playing some Simpsons right here, and some Ninja Turtles.
What the hell is this?
Death Star 2. We're in the Millennium Falcon.
All of the Mortal Kombat's 1 through 4. We're about to session this.
Oh!
How was last night, bro?
Good.
Today is Saturday, the 18th.
Today is Saturday the 18th. Last night was ridiculous, bro. We had too many Jello shots. It was a party here. Didn't get any footage of it, but we're just gonna laugh about all the stories. But I'll show you one thing that we did uncover. What is all this, Quentin?
More systems.
More gaming systems.
Yeah, original Dreamcast here.
Original Dreamcast, like what the hell?
Whole bunch of original Nintendo games, original Nintendo 64, but this ain't gonna be hooked up ever.
Nintendo 64, we don't have the cords for this, unfortunately. And we still got the regular Super Nintendo right here too. So this is a old game paradise, pretty much.
We're probably not even gonna hook up any of this besides what we already have because we are missing some cords. But today is the second to last day I'm leaving. This is the last full day for me, actually. So we don't really have much planned today. But we're probably gonna go get a fat basket of shrimp later.
Oh yeah,
shrimp. Yep, we're going to Red Lobster, we're gonna get some shrimp.
Or Mexican.
We got a pizza in the oven right now. And yeah, if anything exciting happens, we'll bring you guys along for the way.
Ooh.
Okay. Fire.
All right.